Hey, guys. I made it to Hollywood in style. Feet up. Not much of a view from the windows, but... Guys? Hello? Crap. Positive thoughts, Ames. They'll make it. They must have tried to seal the station. Doors barricaded from inside, but I can just see enough to... Thank you.
Hey, you made it.
Tough trip?
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Let's find this helicopter and get gone.
I can't do it, not up there!
Okay, Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together. Dude!
Just trying to help a brother out!
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Dr. Reuben Reeds. Asshole played me into doing all this stuff for him, saying it was for a cure. Turned out he started the outbreak.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
I was so dumb. Now he's in some lab here doing fuck knows what. As soon as we're out of here, we'll tell the army and they can napalm his ass.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Been here before. I'm sorry, but we can't risk letting him.
Shh. I know.
You're right. I can't run from this. It's not my style anyway. I'll stop Reed.
Yeah. Now that's a Hollywood ending. Back in the nick of time.
Don't leave without me. And watch out for the sniper.
Hey! I believe in you.
But you don't know what I am. Okay, Dr. Reed. You and I have a non-routine appointment.
Thank you.
Trisha covered their flanks. She didn't miss a single thread.
They kept moving. Tisha wasn't retrieving her arrows. Into the shopping mall. Where were you headed, Reuben? This was pushed over. On purpose. Tisha laid down cover, while Reuben made a way in. Phil? Re-aging? What, did Dr. Reed come here to get some extra wrinkles? Pass frickin' card! Must be one laying around.
Come on. Dead end? No way. Hey, Constant.
No cigar.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Whole place is just so. Names, IDs, visiting times. And there's our Dr. Reuben Reed. This jar of cream, it's a joke, right? Oh, or a cover. I don't even know what I'm looking for here.
Constant?
You'll need this information for the day ahead.
Hi, Constant.
I thought this would be helpful.
Secret door, of course. I've tracked you down, Reed. Found your hidey hole. And I'm done being nice.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why did you infect the city?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No! No! The autophage isn't an illness, all right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's inside everyone?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but Your anomalies at best. Puppets at worst.
We're joined. In our minds.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drops. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. Alright? Yep, just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of LA!
There's nothing we can do. We've gotta go.
Don't touch her!
Run! Let's go! Dr. Reed. Okay. That's my plate busted. Your playbook's looking thick. Ames. Wakey, wakey. Place is dying. Oh, wait, Tisha. Where's Tisha? Tisha knows she has to escape LA. She'll head back to the chopper. As should I. Now, back to the chopper. Come on, Ames. Last sprint of the marathon. It's been a long week, and I'm done with being civil. Let's get the hell out of LA. Is Tisha here?
Huh. Who?
I hope she'd be here.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Paid the price. Oh, crap.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait!
It's what I deserve.
No. No one deserves this. I've got a one-shot cure. It was meant for me, but we've all got to change. You can, too.
You idiot!
Yeah. Muscle memory.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. I gotta get going.
I'm staying. The cure's out there. And she won't last long without help.
Here. Go save the world.
Count on it.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Just think it, and it's done. Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Have I decided to stay with us?
Yes. To find Tisha.
That the only reason?